fields of corn are waiting in the fields for rain from up above. Coming down with love.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Sound guy.
Thank you.
I still can't play a Zeppelin cover, man. It's pissing me off. I, you know.
Keep practicing.
Okay, Dave can't see. We're gonna try and change the lighting. Do you have any control over the lighting? Okay,
I know what's wrong.
Fake it, baby. You sound great. This song is about one of those girls that you have, or guys that you have this thing for forever and ever, and you both know it, but you can't do anything about it because she's got a boyfriend when you don't have a girlfriend, and et cetera, et cetera, and on and on and on. There's a girl like that in this town for me. I hope you're out there. You don't have a boyfriend, but I'm pretty sure you do.
Destination. Destination.
both preach and at the same time.
Set list. Now we're gonna do an anthem.
Hello.
Now they're gonna do an anthem. It's a big, big rock song, kind of mid-tempo thing. I want to dedicate to this one who's ever really made out passionately in this club. Near the rear, in front of the soundboard, towards the back. Yeah. Anyone that's ever done that. Whoa. I watched that video a lot now. I gotta tell you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I dropped my hat.
Coming out tonight.
I own the band.
Steve Phoenix, the band. Dave Frank on bass. Greg Raised by Wolves, literally, on rhythm guitar. LaBrie, keyboards. Okay. Best man for the job. Brendan, how many bands now?
I own the band.
All right. A lot of flack about that. I gotta buy a van.
Not for long.
I own the PA.
I own the PA.
I own the van.
We got a couple more for you, and then we're gonna give it up to someone. The number.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Rockus.
I like playing gigs like this with guys that are all cool, too. You guys are all being good tonight. Unlike some pricks I've played with. Just kidding. That's not nice.
Microphone.
Mike Hughes is here.
Oh, shit.
I own the band.
This is an oldie? This is an oldie.
Thank you.
That was an oldie by a band called the Pixies. They were big in the 80s. I went to college in the 80s. I'm 65 years old. Is that... Could... Is there any chance that... I think maybe... Ladies and gentlemen, Rasputin is in the club tonight. I'm gonna send this one out to Rasputin, and I think he knows who he is. You Filipino bastard. It's good to see you. I want to make a rehab joke now, but it's no longer politically correct to do that, so I can't.
Thank you.
Bill, we were certainly Steve Phoenix. And we will not be playing here next week.
Get a new van!
Yes, sir! Thank you very much. Microphone.